So I'm reading just from the first paragraph of a continuing teaching career, life in Mississippi and beyond. When I Squire, I chose to become an academic, I think of the psychohistorian Joel Williamson of the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. In spring 1984, as the Eudora Welty visiting scholar, he taught at Millsaps College in Jackson, Mississippi, my hometown. And of course, everybody knows I'm from Mississippi. The course I took highlighted the contents of his award-winning, path-breaking book, The Crucible of Race, Black-White Relations in the American South Since Emancipation, published by Oxford University Press in 1984, pinpointing white violence and why white Southerners became so intensely racist. He traced how the Southern will maintained a dominating lily-white organic society. Reflecting on his moral compass and sense of social justice, I determined that someday I would also pursue an academic career. I wanted to contribute to the understanding of voices that went unheard in the historical record. I had little concept of how it would feel to be a clock-oriented professional teacher. I often say I only squeezed oranges in Kroger's. When the only routine I knew was that of a housewife, stay-at-home mother of three daughters, and volunteer in the community. But only a few years later, I was able to look back on my life as a volunteer, a sometimes scholar and mother, and to apply those experiences to the very principles and values Joy Williamson's teaching had reinforced in me. And I want to thank all of you for allowing me the privilege to be here and be a part of this magnificent university. Thank you very much.